If you want to be great chefs, you have to learn about all kinds of different foods.
From the people who brought you Chef's Table, Salt, Fat, Acid, Heat, and Ugly Delicious, come two new heroes of food.
Hi, I'm Waffles, and this is Mochi.
Well,
hello, Waffles and Mochi. Are you ready for an amazing adventure?
Our dream is to become chefs.
Let's try a lemon.
Whoa! To the magic cart.
So Mochi and I are traveling around the world.
Nice llama!
Learning everything we can about food.
Japan!
Peru!
Italy!
Ciao!
Wow, it's like a rainbow in my mouth. We've got to have courage, Mochi, or we'll never really learn how to cook.
Oh, that's perfect! Oh, the eggs!
That is slimier than a slug in a sauna.
It's like an explosion of colorful flavors.
It's spicy.
Yeah, it is.
What strange things?
We've seen stranger things than that.
Oh, stranger things.
Yeah.
Than the mushroom.
Waffles! Mochi!
Best look ever.
I couldn't have done it without my friends, Mochi and Waffles.
This Mochi and Waffles is your new home.
Waffles and Mochi.
Take my beard off! That's too hot!
Waffles and Mochi.
Hey, Abby fans! Check out my tent! Abby loves camping, and so do I. Let's go camping with the Fuzzlies! Fuzzies are pros at camping, so we're going to have a spectacular camping adventure too. Sleeping bag, check. Next, we're going to need camping snacks. Nice and toasty. Just how I like them. Better let them cool down. And while we wait, I'll tell us a splizzacular spooky story. This is the tale about the mysterious creature named Largefoot. According to legend, Largefoot lives in the woods, but nobody had seen him in real life. But then, Abby and her Fuzzlies went camping and found his footprints.
Large footprints.
They do look like they were made by a large foot.
They followed the trail, but couldn't find Largefoot. Strange things kept happening on their camping trip, like Chef Jeff's baked beans disappeared.
Oh!
There was even something suspicious about their air mattress.
Whoa! This is so spectacular! Mom and Dad got us a giant air mattress!
Wow!
Amazing!
Then, they found a spectacular kite that seemed normal at first, but turns out it wasn't a normal kite at all!
Found kite!
Kite! Kite!
Kite! So fun!
Largefoot disguised as a kite. Don't worry. They found out that Largefoot wasn't a scary creature at all. It was just a new fuzzy named Grumbles, and he had a very big appetite. The mystery of Largefoot was solved. They even invited Grumbles to live with them in the Hatcher Palace Hotel. The end. Now who wants marshmallows? Oh no! What happened to the marshmallows? Whoa, Bosley, you missed the spot. It's on your chin. Good thing we have more. Yum. Thanks for camping with us, Abby fans. Have a spectacular day and see you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye!